Please leave a message after the tone. When you are finished, you may hang up or press 1 for special options.
Rachel, it's John. I don't have much time, but I'm on the East Coast, trying to find a way out of this. I can't stop thinking about you and Natalie. I promise you, I will fix this.
Gotta ditch the phone. Can't have them tracing my calls. It's getting dark. Time to move. But before I hit the road, just one more cigarette. Maybe my last. Besides, Rachel never liked it when I smoked in the truck. Hell, I promised her I'd kick the habit altogether. But times like these, I'll do whatever I have to take the edge off. No time to savor this one. Gotta run. My 86 Ford F-150. I bought it when Rachel and I married. Still runs like the day I got her. Now, it's the only thing I have left. Natalie was only two here. They sent me this photo when I was over in Afghanistan. I left the military so I could focus on my family. I bought them a beautiful house with a big yard. Everything they'd ever need. It was the life they always wanted. The American dream. Didn't realize it at all cost a fortune. I awoke from that dream the day the bank sent a foreclosure letter in the mail. When Rachel read it, she said she was going to take Natalie to her parents' house. We've been on the brink of divorce for a while now. It all comes down to money. That damn money. Needless to say, I wasn't left with many options. I had it all planned out. I thought for sure there'd be about $20,000 in the safe. Just enough to put things back to the way they were.
We have new information about a bank robbery in Bardstown. Police say a masked man armed with a gun robbed the First Federal Savings Bank on North 3rd Street about 9:30 this morning. The WLKY news chopper was over the scene. The suspect is described as a man.
But the robbery went terribly wrong. The bank was nearly empty. Didn't leave with much at all. Just barely made it out of there. Been on the run ever since. That was 3 days ago. A friend I made on the road told me there's a place around here that's sure to have some money. He said they unlocked their vault at 7 a.m. sharp to collect the previous night's earnings. God, I hope so. I can't go back empty-handed. I need to make this right. Having trouble keeping my eyes open. Can't remember the last time I slept. Been on the road for hours. The only thing better than cigarettes. Coffee. Now I can think straight. Always pay in cash. They can't track it. Sun's coming up. Time to move. Can't afford for any mistakes. You've got one chance, John. One chance to make things right. One chance to get your life back. There it is. The biggest center of revenue on the eastern seaboard. 7 o'clock on the dot. This is the way it has to be. I'm not willing to lose my family over some damn money. I'll fix this.